morning class, hope you are staying safe against corona virus. Please stay safe, it's for real. Before we proceed, or before we start, subscribe to this channel. This is SS1 Geography. This is how we do the method of representing features on a map. We have different features like climatic features, soil features, we have vegetation, relief, so on and so forth. But for today's class, we're talking about soil. Nigerian soil, for example, there are majorly four, which are zone of sandy soil, zone of laterite soil, zone of alluvial soil, and zone of forest soil. So these are the regions where they are found. For sandy soil, they are found in Sokoto, Kano, etc. This means that they are in other regions, however, the majority of them are found in these regions. Zone of laterite soil, they are found in Kaduna, Abuja, and Jos. They are found in other regions, take notes. But the majority of them are found in these ones. Zone of alluvial soils, they are found in Onitsha, Okoja, Warri, and Makurdi. Other regions are found also, but these are the major ones. Zone of forest soil, they are majorly found in Benin, Aba, Akure, and Ibadan. So when you have to put it on a map for sketch purpose, this map is based on sketch, not artistic drawings, just sketch map. So, having known these regions, then you now just sketch Nigeria map. And before you sketch it, you should know the place of all these states or regions in the map so you can bring out your concept. So, let's just sketch Nigeria map for example. Just begin with the best soil, sandy soil. So from our study, from our nursery school, we studied Nigeria map, though it was in a skeletal form. So Sokoto, this is usually found around this region. Sokoto. Kano, around this part. Borno, which is my favorite, around this part. So what you do after you have done this, then just like take your pen or your writing material to just put a line or something, anything you wish to put. Depends on you. Can that use color? So long the states are showing, can that use color or use sign? So let me use sign for example. Do like this. So when once you have done this, then you like X sign now. You do a called key or legend, something like this. So this sign you have placed right in the movie. So the name of the soil. Zone of so. Next one, zone of laterite soil. They are found in Kaduna, Abuja, and Jos, for example. So, Kaduna is very far around this region. You meet Kaduna, Abuja, around this place. Jos, which is plateau. After you have done this, then you just mark it like this. Let's use on that side. It will say, you can use color, use different color to represent different states they have found. So you put it on laterite. That's that. The third one, Makurdi, around this part. Makurdi. So you just do something like this. It has covered this part. Let's use this sign, let's say minus sign. For this piece of this. Can you name the region? Zoom. Oh. Alubia. Source. And the last one, we have around Benin. Shall we do around this world part of Benin? Just a sketch. Akure around this part. Ibadan. Around this part, close to Akure. So other states are not included simply because these are the states concerned. So after writing that, you put it, let's say you need to sign like a good or like sign. Oh, sorry, and Aba is close to using Abia State. They are close to this region, so an Aba State. Abia State. So let's just put a sign like this, a sign like this. So after putting the sign, you can do it like this. You will write the name of the soil, zone of forest soil. Zone of forest soil. So after doing this, you must title it. Title is very important. So titling of map is very, very easy. It's vital to do. You all right? A map of Nigeria showing various soil trees, bush. So having done this, you get your full mark. It's 10, is it 9, 8, 10, depending on the examiner. So that's that for that. Thank you for watching this video. Please stay safe and subscribe to this channel.